Now at 11, powerful wind gusts kicking up all around Southern California as the latest Santa Ana wind event gains strength tonight.
And witnesses say strong wind gusts knocked this tree onto a street in Bel Air, the tree blocking traffic on Stone Canyon Road. As the high wind warning continues tonight, NBC4 is here for you.
Fritz Coleman is tracking the latest warnings and advisories. Fritz.
Kathy, these winds picked up starting this afternoon, and they're starting to become more Santa Ana-like as the night goes along. We have high wind.